Maxine. My own neighborhood is turned to hell and I can't sleep. She's been lying and cheating us for so long. You not even safe when you walking out butt long. Maxine has never helped nobody I know. And now the whole damn district's overrun with gun smoke. The homeless are everywhere, every street sign. If you just ignore it, everything won't be fine. And we've been spending most our life in this Maxine Waters paradise. No good job, no sleep at night in this Maxine Waters paradise. Kids skipping school and carry knives in this Maxine Waters paradise. Public housing, no good life in this Maxine Waters paradise. Now we have an option, Joe Collins is here to compete. He's going through our district, cleaning up all of our streets. He served in the Navy, he was born and raised there. He's bringing new jobs, so that means more careers. So vote for Collins for Congress before November 3rd. He's here to work for you, Maxine is giving empty words. Let's put an end to the lies and the scandal. Collins is a candidate my family can stand for. We've been spending most our life in this Maxine Waters paradise. No good job, no sleep at night in this Maxine Waters paradise. Kids skipping school and carry knives in this Maxine Waters paradise. Public housing, no good life in this Maxine Waters paradise. Yeah.
I'm Joe Collins and I approve this message.